You are about to hear a new concept in demonstrating the TEAC stereo tape recorder. I could tell you all about the technical and working parts of the TEAC recorder, but let's face it, the average person is interested mainly in what the recorder is capable of doing and the quality of the sound. The sound and quality you're unable to capture on a record player. For 20 years, TEAC Corporation has been experimenting in the field of living sound. Before, living sound was just a dream, but now that dream has become a reality. Listen as the TEAC Corporation brings you one of Japan's top bands, the new herd, in living sound. Professional recording equipment for radio stations, videotape recorders, computer memory recorders, instrument data recorders, all high-caliber equipment from the TEAC Corporation. And this corporation gives you the same technical and high-quality system you're hearing now. For a demonstration of low and high-frequency response, we present the Bossa Nova Beat in Living Sound. Exciting? You bet it is. Faithfully reproduced, you are where the action is. Dynamic range is on display as we listen to Take 5. Thank you. On some recorders, the piano has the tendency to wow and flutter. Not so on this TEAC recorder. Living Sound once again takes us where the action is as we hear a piece entitled Favela. When listening to records on your record player, you must break whatever mood you're in, get up from your comfortable position, and turn the record over to play the other side. Not so with this tape machine. At this time, we reverse ourselves and automatically play our other side, where we present the sounds of Japan. Japan, like anywhere else in the world, has its share of thunderstorms. But this was just a brief shower, and now with the sun shining once again, we find ourselves in Kyoto, where a temple gong sounds from one of the many temples in Kyoto. The temple gong once again, demonstrating low-frequency response. Now it's off to Haneda, or Tokyo International Airport, where we capture the hustle and bustle of the terminal in the world's largest city.
Departing passengers on Japan Airlines Flight 2 bound for Honolulu and New York, please board your bus at gate 17. The flight will depart from gate 25.
So long, everyone. Hope to see you again real soon.